chief bone necklace of the Oglala Lakota Native Americans photographed in 1899. People at Daytona Beach in Flordia, United States in 1904. A wounded British soldier waits for the Red Cross, and a train home to Blighty in time for the first Christmas of War, 1914. The interior of a commercial plane in 1936. The plane belonged to Imperial Airways, the first British commercial airline.